songs. That was a new Cimorelli song. This song's even newer because it was written right here at Morey Middle School. And before we do it, I want to personally thank a few people that you've already heard thank, but not from me. So I want to thank Jesse, where are you? For thinking of this idea. Because every great song starts with a really great idea and great title, and this song had that already built in. I also want to thank Rocket 21 for all the great work. Do yourself a favor, go to rocket21.com. It's way more than just this contest. It's an amazing resource for young people. So check it out. I also want to thank Zion right up here for starting the t-shirt company. And this song is called Think Before You Post. And apparently there might be a couple of people in your school who really need to hear this song. So I'm glad we're singing it for you. And it goes like this.
Yesterday at school, someone hacked my phone.
Sing along.
They posted a picture of me that I didn't want anyone to see. People started making up stories. Next thing I know, even my friends are gossiping, calling me names.
Rumors spreading.
job. Hey, before I turn it back over to Cimorelli, I forgot the most important people I want to thank.
We have quiet.
I'm going to try that thing they did in the class. Class, class, class.
Yes, yes, yes.
All right. I want to thank all the students. Raise your hand if you had a hand in writing this song. I want to thank all the students for all their hard work. And I'm going to turn it back over to Cimorelli. See you guys soon. Good work.